Okay, after a few months and a few hundred dollars, I think I finally organized my comics properly. Man, I got about maybe 65 of these comic book boxes here. I used to have them in these long comic book boxes that came, I don't know, maybe 350 to 400 to a box, but I went ahead and got the short ones. They only hold about 250, but the reason I got the short ones is because the long ones were just way too big to like organize and store properly, not to mention like holding that many comics. They're heavy as hell compared to these. So I went ahead and bought, as you can see, a crap load of those. And whoever came up with this idea is a damn genius. Easily slides in and out. Worth every penny invested in all of these. And as you can see, I got the nice index dividers on the inside to organize them better. A lot of Avengers titles. Man, they couldn't just come up with one title, huh? I got Secret Avengers, Uncanny Avengers, Mighty Avengers, Avengers, West Coast Avengers. Let me see, Dark Avengers, the New Avengers. Got the Fantastic Four down there. Captain America, America, Ghost Rider. Got my What Ifs up there, personal favorite. And man, way too many X-Men titles. New Mutants, Excalibur, X-Men Legacy, X-Men 2099, Uncanny X-Men, X-Men, Uncanny X-Force, X-Factor, X-Force, oh crap. And a bunch of Image Comics, miscellaneous. Got some Savage Dragon, some Shadowhawk, some Spawn, Venom and Carnage, and way too many Spider-Man titles. Man, let me see, what do we got? Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man, Amazing Spider-Girl, Web of Spider-Man, Spider-Woman, Sensational Spider-Man, Avenging Spider-Man, Superior Spider-Man, Spider-Man, Web of Spider-Man, Scarlet Spider, Spectacular Spider-Man, Spider-Man 2099, Jesus. Man, got my Punishers. Another personal favorite. Got Wolverine. Got my Silver Surfers. See, Iron Man. Got my Batman down here. Got Superman around here somewhere. Got Hulk, Thor. As you can see, I'm mostly a Marvel comic collector. At first, I started to label my boxes with just these little handwritten white labels, but then after a while they all looked the same, and I couldn't determine which ones were which without having to look at every stinking box. So I went ahead and made these color labels off the internet and just taped them to help identify them faster and better. I've also invested in those Mylar bags. Thunderbolts! Invested in some Mylar bags and acid-free boards. So it doesn't brittle the paper and yellow it as well. Because if you're going to invest in comics, you might as well take care of them. And that's it for my nerd out. This is 30 years, or almost 30 years, I guess, of serious comic collecting, of me nerding out. And that's it. Bam!